Hey guys, Christina, Giuseppe here with Celebrity Jabber, having a one-on-one chat with songwriter, artist, TV host, actor, Aaron Fresh. Welcome.
Thank you so much.
I know you've been everywhere, but how does it feel being here with Celebrity Jabber Studio?
It feels absolutely amazing. Thank you so much for having me.
We are so excited to have you because we know you've been all around the world, and we want the audience to know where exactly you've been and what you've been doing.
I've been everywhere from Atlanta to Miami to Here in LA.
And what's been your favorite spot?
I have to say New York, because that's where it all began. It all started in New York at the Roseland Ballroom, and it was so amazing. That's when my single dropped, and first time ever performing. The fans loved me, and everybody was singing my song. It's something that I would never forget.
I'm curious to know, are the fans, when you go across and go different states and cities, are they different or the same? Like, how does that work?
No, it's different.
Is it? Yeah, How is it different?
Sometimes it's because the energy that I put out is the energy that I get back.
Right.
So it might not be the same in different cities,
gotcha,
you know?
Gotcha.
So it kind of depends on me too. Like at the end of the day, like the energy I put out, like I said, the energy I put out is the energy I get back. So
you have this budding career. I want to know, what is the route? How did you get started?
I've always had an interest in music, you know? Like, I've always wanted to be in the entertainment business, period. Whether it was singing or acting or whatever. Like, I just wanted to be known, you know? And I guess you could say it started when I was living with my mom and my brother. Like, my brother was always listening to Usher and Genuine.
Okay.
And NSYNC, and, you know, that was my first album I ever got, was an NSYNC album.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
okay.
For sure. And, yeah, I just loved music. It made me feel good, you know? Music is a feeling, so.
Right.
I don't know. From there,
You just got the bug and
I just went with it, you know, straight up. And I just started seeing other artists branching out, like Neo and Chris Brown. And, you know, I just kind of just like was like, yes, this is what I want to do.
And are they an influence too? Like, who influences you?
Yes, definitely. Usher, Neo, Michael Jackson, Stevie Wonder, Chris Brown,
and
Al Green.
What about them, though?
Their music.
Okay.
The music and the way that they've performed and the influence.
I was going to say, all of them kind of have a performance sort of
thing
going on.
Definitely the way that they impact people, you know? The way they impact me, first of all, but then, again, the way that they impact the world. Like, everybody knows those names, you know?
Yeah.
And everybody has something different to say about them or a different feeling. So,
well, your music is definitely impacting the world. And you have a single coming out. And you want to tell our audience what that is all about?
Yeah. Well, actually, Real Lovin' is out right now. You can go listen to
Real
it.
Real Lovin'.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Everybody out there is looking for real love. You know what I mean?
Yes.
And it's actually going to be on my project that I'm releasing in February. So.
Okay. And then Real Lovin', where can they find that single?
It's on YouTube, it's on SoundCloud right now,
okay.
And it's going to be on iTunes and everything when we release the video and everything, you know, when we fully put it out there. But for right now, they could actually go listen to it for free. It's out there right now. Just type in Aaron Fresh Real Lovin' on YouTube and go on SoundCloud.com/AaronFresh.
And how did you get inspired to write Real Lovin'? Was it from like a real life situation?
Actually, I can't take credit for that one. Honestly.
Okay.
I can't take credit for that one. That was actually written by Keenan Moore.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and produced by Drew Clifton.
Okay.
And yeah, I mean, Keenan played that song for me and I was
and
just
you just
like,
felt it though.
Yes,
of course.
It was really more intended for just like a straight on, like, we in here now, it's been a long time coming. It didn't say, this is a new day now. I put that in. That was just like,
oh,
that
so you word. Added, okay.
You know, just like
little
things that pertains to me, you know, like specifically for me, because it is a new day now for me, you know? This is my first single that I've put out since Spending All My Time. So yeah, I had to like, you know, put little words
right,
here and
put
there.
Put your word in there. Yeah, exactly.
And make it my own kind of.
Yeah. And so. What's your style though, as far as what you really love singing and writing about?
Oh man. Pretty much just about anything. I mean, anything that comes to mind. I love party
Do you
records.
Journal? Because I know a lot of artists journal. Or do you just sort of, it comes into your mind and...
It comes to my mind.
Okay.
Any experience that I've gone through or just, I put myself into that mode in my mind. Like, if whatever the track calls for is what I really just, it just comes to my mind.
It just comes to your mind.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Whatever the track says. If it's a slow song, it's going to obviously put me into maybe a sad mood or a love mood type of thing, or whatever comes to mind, honestly, yeah.
I'm curious to know, does it benefit with the ladies to have that kind of singing voice and attracts them? Because if I get a phone call from you and you're serenading me, that's lovely. Like, I'm sure it's like, it's fun, right?
No, it is. Hey, it is fun. I can't even front.
You know you do it.
I can't even front. I mean, I don't do it just to be like, hey, my name is Emma. Like, that's not the first thing I say.
Right.
I mean, when they ask me what do I do or something, I'd be like, I'm a singer. And they'd be like, oh, can you sing for me? And a lot of people sometimes are shy. And I'm like, I'm not shy.
Okay, you just go ahead and sing.
And then next thing you know, it's like, oh my gosh.
They're like, oh my God.
That's awesome. Yeah.
That's exciting.
Yeah, so it's cool.
So do you have any tours coming up or anything exciting that we can catch you on?
Right now, I'm just really focused on getting the mixtape together.
Okay. And how's that work? You just have to get in the studio and put things together?
Yeah, go in the studio. I'm doing a lot of rehearsing. I'm doing a lot of choreography right now. I'm working with Wildebeest Adams right now. He's my choreographer right now. And just a bunch of dancers and just taking class and, you know, getting myself together and getting prepared.
What classes are you taking for dance? That's exciting.
Yeah, Will. He does a lot of classes.
Oh,
like,
wow.
This is my first time taking class and everything. Yeah, like, it's crazy.
Oh, that's awesome.
No, yeah, it's crazy.
That's so cool.
Yeah, it's like
a new, fun sort of exploring situation for you to not just be a singer. And now you're, like, dancing as well.
Yeah, and actually, I've gotten...
Is it harder?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you got to do the two and...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, it's my first time doing this, like... taking it into my own hands, you know?
Okay.
And really just stepping up to the plate. And I've gotten a lot of respect because of that.
Okay, awesome.
People have come up to me and were like, dude, I love the fact that you're in class right now.
Exactly, you know? Exactly.
So.
Well, guys, don't forget to check it out. But we are going to get an exclusive right now. You're going to go ahead and sing for us. And I'm very excited. So.
You ready?
Do your thing.
You ready?
I'm ready.
We in here now. It's been a long time coming. This a new day now. So I'ma make you feel something. And you ain't never gotta worry. This love gonna be popping, you know what I mean. And I won't ever be in a hurry. Already told you that I'm down for life, yeah, baby. You ain't gotta act so in a rush. Cause I love it, baby, when you hold my love. And you ain't gotta act like I'm moving left. Shout out to Trini. Cause baby, I'm gonna love you to the end of this. Yeah.
Yay. Oh, that was so good. And we can get that on YouTube, but we got it here
YouTube. Live.
That was amazing. Tell our audience as well where we can find you.
You can find me at AaronFresh1 on Twitter. Hashtag Team Fresh, because we're trending Team Fresh as well. Become part of Team Fresh and be an Aaron Fresh fan. Also on Facebook, just type in Aaron Fresh. You'll find me. And
Website?
Website! Yes, my website. I can't forget my website, AaronFreshOnline.com. You gotta go check it out. It's hot. We just updated it and everything. You could actually find the single on there too as well. So.
There you go. Yeah. Thank you so much. So you know where you're going to find him. I'm going to have him keep singing to me. But for now, we're going to say bye. Bye, guys.
Bye.
But you got to go, bye. Can you do bye? I love it. I love it.
You like that?
I do.
All right. Look at him. Like a little monkey. Spinning all my time. Na-na-na-na.
Spending all my time loving you, all my time loving you. Need a few more seconds in my day. Spending all my time loving you, all my time loving you. Every minute running away from when I